The Carets!
I'm so tired. I couldn't sleep at all on the plane. I got a seat that didn't go back.
So what do you do, George?
What could I do? All the other seats were taken.
Oh, George, but it's your plane.
Yeah, I know. But everyone was already asleep when I got on the plane.
Okay. When we get home tonight, I'll give you a massage. Now I'm gonna talk to Isabel. Apparently, she got herself a new boyfriend.
Okay. Go ahead.
Really? That big?
Yes, it was huge.
Like a melon salami?
Go you with the market. Hurry up.
What's happening? Who is it? What's going on? Why is everybody looking at me? Wait, what's going on? No pictures of me! No picture!
Extra!
Hey, are you talking to me? Hey, you! Are you talking to me?
Bob Marley and the Lennons.
Hey, what's this, a coconut? Hey, Johnny boy, have you ever smoked a coconut?
No, Bob. And you?
Hey, me neither. Wanna try it?
Sure, man. Sounds trippy. Burn it and pass it on. Pass it. Stop hugging the coconut, man.
Did I ever tell you the story of Peter and the wolf?
Well, Bob, what's it about?
Well, Peter was a shepherd that had a lot of sheep. And sometimes, just for the fun of it, he starts yelling, "Help! Here comes the wolf!" So the entire town ran to help him. But when they got there, there was no wolf, and Peter laughs at them. As the days passed by, Peter kept playing the same joke on them. Until one day a real wolf showed up, and when Peter desperately called for help, no one believed him. So the wolf ate all of his sheep.
Whoa.
Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
And what happened next?
No idea. He must have bought himself some more sheep. Who knows? But the story made me think a lot. I just thought, right, that you can fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time. What do you think about that, John?
Whoa, trippy, man.
Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
John!
Oh, shit, that's Yoko. She'll kill me if she finds out. Here, take the coconut.
Oh,
take it.
What do I do with this?
Well, I'll
what do I do with it, man?
Don't throw it away. Throw it away.
The smoke.
Yes, dear, over here.
John!
Yoko?
What are you doing here, John?
Nothing. I was just hanging out with my friend Bob.
Hello, lady.
Yeah, hi, Bob. John, what's the smell? What is it?
What smell? I don't smell anything. Do you smell anything, Bob?
No, nothing. I don't smell me nothing.
Anyway, I don't like you being here fooling around. Come on, let's go. We have to go to a protest for the women's liberation.
I'm already here, spending the afternoon.
John!
Okay, fine. Well, this is the last time that I go with you. I'm already getting tired of this.
Let's go. You can be with your friend later.
Goodbye, John.
Bye, Bob.
Peace, man.
Besides, I don't like you hanging around with that kind of people. Do you see his hair? He must be full of lice.
You could fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time. I like that.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Preacher man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth.
You can't.